kickers, happy new year. We've made it to another year and we've started to slowly grow our kicking community online. So I thought it would be a great way to welcome new and old faces to the channel by answering some of your questions that you left on Instagram. But quick plug, please check out the Keep On Kicking merch store where you can find a lot of awesome gear and kicker gear just like this. If you're looking to adopt a little motivational reminder, the Keep On Kicking motivational merch line is a great addition. Plus, there's a lot of merch if you'd like to support the channel and the Keep On Kicking community. So let's get right to the first question. First question, favorite kick and why? So my favorite kick, if you guys haven't known already, is a side kick. And the reason why I really like it, because one, it's super effective if you want to use it for sparring or combat reasons, and as well as it looks really aesthetically pleasing to me. So yeah, it's always been my favorite kick, and yeah. Have you gotten injured during training? Yes, but nothing too serious. At most, I've sprained an ankle and got some severe bruising, but nothing too crazy. I know a lot of you guys asked if I've broken the bone or anything like that, but luckily I have not, so let's keep it that way, knock on wood. So next question, when did you start training and why? So I get this question a lot, and I actually started training when I was 5 years old, so super young. And the reason why I got into training was because of watching a lot of Jackie Chan Adventures and Power Rangers. And I know a lot of people are like, were super into those shows as a kid, and I was one of those. My parents saw that I had an interest and I started mimicking the moves at home and such, but they also did not want me to practice those moves on my little sister. So they actually took me to classes so that way I can actually get my energy out in a healthy way and get to training. So that's how it started, and I've loved it ever since. Again, another really frequently asked question, how long have you been training in martial arts and what have you studied? Everybody now. I've been doing martial arts for 20 years, and I actually started out first in sports karate and American Kempo. So during that time, I did compete, and I actually ended up picking up some wushu for tournaments, but I didn't do anything too crazy, just learned like a form and a little bit of broadsword training at that moment in time. Then I started doing Muay Thai and a little bit of BJJ when I was about 12 years oldish for about 3 or 4 years, and this was the time that MMA started getting really popular. But then pretty much put a pause on Muay Thai training since our school no longer offered that after a bit of time. Then I found Sensei David over at Judo Movement, which by the way, please go over and support Judo Movement and support his school. And I did judo with him for about 3-4 years and ended up earning an orange belt underneath. Then I went to college, found a kung fu school over there and trained for that about a year. And then going back to sports martial arts again to clean up my technique. Found a cool group to train with online headed by Steve Tirada via Zoom and Twitch. So please check him out. Thanks, Steve, so much. Next question, do you know any weapons?
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
Kicks? Yeah, they count. I know a little bit of sports karate weaponry, pretty much kama, sword, and bow, but really basic. And like I mentioned before, I did train in wushu broadsword, but again, just for forms. But ultimately, I would really like to pick up broadsword again and really heavily get into the techniques and also some FMA weaponry. Which brings us to the next question. Being Filipino, have you trained in FMA? Not really. I've used our knees before because it was part of our curriculum back then and we did stick defense, but I wouldn't really officially say I know Filipino martial arts. Maybe something for 2021? But I've been trying to use Budo Brothers online course where they teach Bakamot the Cebuano fighting style. Daniel Bernes is another awesome Filipino martial artist, so I'm probably gonna end up using his content since he has some great tutorials and tips on his channel, so please check him out too. Next question, favorite music to listen to while training? Japanese punk rock. And there's no better music like it because of the fiery emotion that they put out, and it makes you feel like an anime character pretty much while you're training. But I do listen to other music though, depending on the mood. Next question, favorite martial arts movie? My Lucky Stars. Hands down, one of my favorite martial arts movie because not only does it have Jackie Chan, Sammo Hung, but also a bunch of other legendary Kung Fu stars. And I used to rewatch this movie over and over and over again as a kid. And watching it now, I have even more of a greater appreciation for it. So it still stays my favorite. Can you fight?
Welcome to Fight Club. The first rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club. The second rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club.
Yes, I can, but can I do it well? I was training with HeroGee, which, by the way, please check him out, before the pandemic hit to train for a full contact kickboxing match. You can actually check out the whole fight camp series that I have here on the channel. Fingers crossed that 2021 is a lot better so that way I can get back to training with HeroGee. Another commonly asked question, do you still teach? Give it up. Yes, but kind of more casually here on the channel actually, where I share what I know to you guys. I used to teach kids and adults before, but I decided to take a break because I realized that I still had a lot to learn. But I know I frequently got a lot of questions in terms of like how to get kicks better and stuff, and then the pandemic hit, so then we started the whole Discord community to just keep connected and also work out with each other. And now I'm kind of back into teaching once again. So if you'd like to pick up some cool martial arts tips and just have a good workout with other martial arts lovers and enthusiasts of all levels, please, please check out the Discord, join that, and have fun kicking it with us. And if you're looking for more martial arts training, please consider becoming a patron. When are you going to collab again? But I won't, so. Hello, it's so good to see you. We met before, but nice to meet you. Yeah, I don't really wanna be here like I'm actually setting up some stuff, big and small, with some other fellow martial artists. If you're interested in working together, no matter how big or small you are, please use the info down below to reach out to me and we'll see if we can work something out. Plans and goals for 2021.
Happy New Year! I often think about you. Prepare to leave my body when the time it comes through. Loving on you till the time it comes through.
First thing, I want to get back my straddle by the end of the year since I've been neglecting flexibility, despite me kicking surprise. I also want to improve my upper body strength, doing more push-ups and pull-ups. I know my legs are pretty strong, but I think it's time to actually work the guns out. And I'm finally trying to learn Tagalog. Of course, for the channel, I'm hoping to grow this to the next milestone, which is 5K. And of course, growing the Discord community. So please, if you haven't done so already, join that. And if you guys would like more up-to-date on what I'm planning throughout the year, consider joining again the Patreon. What motivates you to keep on kicking? Sometimes it really is the only thing I know how to do. Martial arts has always been there for me, and whenever I was down, I would just train. But now I'm trying to apply this better not only to my martial arts training, but other aspects of my life. I'm only human, so sometimes my emotions and doubts get the better of me. But I just have to remember that there's going to be a better future as long as I keep on kicking and move forward. Plus, there's a lot of other people that I want to make proud and also take care of as just thanks for all the support they've given throughout the years. And that is the end of this Q&A. Got a lot more questions from all of you guys, but I figured it'd be best to probably save it for another video. Especially training questions, which we will save for a part 2. Let me know in the comments below if you like these Q&A sessions, and I will consider doing these again. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you guys like the content here, because this definitely helps in terms of growing the channel. And if you'd like to support, please check out the description down below. I have a bunch of links in there and also some tidbit information for you guys all the time. So read it, check it out. Happy New Year, kickers, and as always, remember, keep on kicking. Bye.